Madonna has claimed the London Palladium tried to censor her after her show was cut short when she ran over the 11 o'clock curfew. The Queen of Pop shared this video on her Instagram account, showing her emerging from the curtain as the crowd chanted her name, demanding one more song.